This is delicious makgeolli halwa, but it's not really halwa. This halwa is amazing. There's no words to describe it. For this amazing, please go to Paul Watch the Cooking for this recipe, and make sure to like the recipe.